You're listening to Major Indoor Soccer League action on KMOX FM in St. Louis. Jim Holder along with Nancy Drew and a big crowd here at the Chukka Dome now beginning to come alive. Down to 113. Ty Keel goes into Donnie Ebert and the puncher misses. Everybody scores. This is all set. He approaches the ball. He hits it. Hits it in the back. That's their last word. They're in the chip.
11 inside the attack zone. Cuts right. Fires. Goal! Tony Glavine! They center it. Shot! Oh! What a save! Slobo again!
Duran.
Shot! Score!
A beautiful shot by Duran.
And Lawrence Moser carries it out. Terry Brown gets the loose ball and scores! Preki comes forward. Preki dribbles it to the right side. Shoots and scores! Preki with the goal.
Here's Godfrey in the right in front and he scores!
Off the end boards. Preki with a shot! He scores!
Down the field to the yellow line. Doyle a shot. He scores!
In on goal. Plays for Cousy. Shoots off the crossbar. Rebound. He scores!
He's back on the loose ball. Got it past the goal. Oh, my God. What a goal.
And the right footer and a goal from Kevin Hunt now. They get it back off the ball. It's in. That should seal it. Start the bus on the St. Louis Ambush on the 1995 NPSL champs and a clean sweep of the Harrisburg Heat.